Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear viewers, today we will see what's new in Etabs version 18. Etabs v18 has been released on 17th June 2019. New features we can see. New database tables. Tables have been expanded to completely define the model and results. Most model definition tables can be edited interactively. Tables can be exported in Excel, Access Text, or XML formats. Exported tables can be edited and re-imported to define a new model or add to an existing model. Concrete frame design. Added Australian code, Korean code KPC 2016, Mexican building code, New Zealand code, designed by Russian code SP63, added Turkish code TS500-2000 or 2018, including seismic design requirements. Share all design. Added Australian code, Korean code, Mexican, Russian, Turkish. Add the tracing of wall legs in 3D walls has been enhanced for handling intermediate cross walls. Slab design, added Russian code, this one SP63-13330-2012. Steel frame design, added Korean code KVC 2016 and Russian code. Composite beam design, AISC 360 16 code now has the option to consider axial forces in composite beams. The ACI 360 16 code can now design castellated sections and cellular sections following the provisions of AISC Design Guide 31. Designed by the Eurocode 4-2004 has been expanded and enhanced. Analysis. Enhanced control is now available for stiffness and damping of nonlinear link objects, including isolators, improving control of energy dissipation behavior. Event stepping and line search can now be combined for nonlinear static analysis. Convergence behavior of the friction pendulum isolator is improved for the case with significant variation in axial force, including uplift. Performance-based design. Line and quadrilateral strain gauges can be defined along with acceptance criteria for measuring deformation shear and rotation ultimate level. Enhanced output. Results are now available on a step-by-step basis for load combinations of multi-step load cases, including plotted and tabulated results. Absolute and relative displacements, velocities and accelerations are now available for generalized displacements. Efficiency. Faster frame and wall design for all design codes. Faster creation of analysis model when previously meshed shell objects do not need to be re-meshed. Faster display of results from model time history load cases, including FNA for large models with many modes. Reduced size of results stored for direct integration time history load cases. Faster recovery of analysis results for the Application Programming Interface API. Application Programming Interface API. Starting with Etabs v18, the API will be compatible with future major versions of Etabs until the API itself requires a breaking change. A new cross-product API is available that will work with CSI products, Etabs SAP 2000 and CSI Breeze. The new database tables can be accessed for display in multiple formats. The new model database tables can be edited in multiple formats, behaving similarly to interactive editing of the database tables. The software has been released and many of the viewers may ask for the software link. Still, we don't have the link, and we expected that something will come related to drawing generation, but here nothing like that. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more upcoming important tutorials.
Press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.